Welcome to our presidential suite. Okay, so this is the living area. It's really, really huge. Sofas, coffee table, nice carpet. And check out the pillars. They look really, really nice. Okay, gonna bring y'all to the balcony. Wow, wow, wow. Ew. Oh wow, the view! This is the iconic pillars of Fullerton Hotel. It's so nice! Okay lah, the view is not fantastic lah because we're located on the second floor. But still, I think this is good enough. This was where you were sitting yesterday night. We dragged all the chairs out. Okay, going back in. Thanks. Okay, what's next? Maybe we show them the study area. This is the area where I assume like the important people have their meetings. So what is today's meeting agenda? Okay. Then they have like this CD player thing where you can choose from like 6 CDs. They have like speakers all over the place. Can even listen to radio. What's that? Oh, I realized got words. Whoa. Okay, never mind. Would you like to introduce the golden plate? Okay. Next up, we have the kitchen. Okay, like, the kitchen is quite normal, like, it's just like a mini kitchen.
There's an actual
like,
stove here if anybody actually wants to get
stuff cooked. Yep, there is a fridge, there is an oven, and there is, stove.
And there's lots of cups and glasses.
Yeah, it comes with like cutleries and all. And coffee capsules and TWG tea, which we already emptied.
Because you auntie.
Yeah, cause I auntie and I want to bring everything home. We're gonna clear this off later. So. But anyway, this is the kitchen. What's next?
Piano.
Oh yes, yes.
Introducing the most unnecessary thing in the house.
Yes, because both of us can't play the piano. I used to be able to play a few songs, but I forgot how. Hey, try, press the key. Oh! And, of course, not forgetting this huge-ass mirror here, which I love, so that we can check out our outfits before leaving the room. Huge chandelier. Lionel's still trying to figure out how to play the song after really long. Cabinet, more lights, another mirror, and a private lift which we haven't figured out how to use and we have no idea where it leads to, but there is a private lift. I think it goes to the basement, the car park area, does it?
Yeah, but the door is locked.
Oh, as in you tried going down?
I think just
did the other. Okay, so here is a unnecessary private lift. But there you have it. Okay, moving on to our room. Ta-da, there is this door here that leads to the outside. So there are like, we have a few doors that goes out. Okay. So I found this like little button thing. Then I realized that it's a secret compartment that you can actually open. It's like a shoe shining service. So basically I think you put your shoes there. And then you downfall for service. and like, I guess somebody's supposed to take the shoe out from there, from the outside.
Like a bunch of gnomes living.
Yeah, a bunch of little gnomes will appear and shine your shoes for you. But we tried it and it doesn't work, so... Try again later, I guess. Okay, welcome to our room. Ta-da! It's really cute!
Where's the button? Night open.
Okay. Then you focus on the windows. Take a nice angle. Okay, get ready for the magic. Wait. Oh, I'm supposed to continue pressing?
Yes.
Okay. So everything is like automated. You just gotta control it from here, which is really cool. The view from our room. We have this really huge TV, which we don't really watch because we got no time. And yeah.
Her stuff. That is her stuff. Lots of her stuff.
No, this is not the focus. The bed is really high for some reason. But okay lah, it's okay. Oh, wait. Okay, come. Okay, we take the walk-in closet. But before that...
You go inside. Go inside.
Okay, wait. Make it more dramatic.
So now this is the walk-in wardrobe. It comes with our very own Jody.
Yeah. Oh my god, my bra!
Sorry, we are facing some technical difficulties.
Okay.
With her bra.
Okay, so this is like the makeup area. There's like a little chair here, so you can just sit here and, you know, do it yourself, or you do the makeup. There's this little corner here, which I have no idea what is it for. Okay, mirrors everywhere, another mirror here. Another mirror here. And then we have our wardrobe. Ta-da! Which comes with everything, yeah, and our safe. Okay. Another one. Wait, what is this?
I don't know. Yoga mat.
Oh, I think so eh.
Oh, really?
Oh my god, it's really a yoga mat. But yeah, now you know, the presidential suite comes with a
yoga mat.
There you go, that's the wardrobe. Where's the light? Okay, wait. Welcome to the toilet!
Unnecessarily really, really, big toilet
as
well.
Yeah, it's really, really huge. This is the shower area.
Just two doors.
Yeah, it has like two glass doors. Then... Here is the area where we wash up. There's like a lot of things here. Oh wait. What do you call these things? The shower stuff. It's all from Baumin, if I pronounce it correctly. I don't know. Baumin, Kamli. Yeah. And it's really good.
Say it with the French accent.
And of course, I back this home. Okay. Yeah. And here is just all the normal hotel stuff.
They have two sinks.
Mm-hmm. Oh, wait. And they have like this really huge mirror here. Ta-da! And then another mirror at the back. Ta-da! Okay. Then we have a jacuzzi here,
which we have not used.
Okay, like the toilet lah. Yeah. Normal toilet
lah. I'm very bad at filming.
Moving on, I think.
That's about it.
No.
You
haven't shown me the study area.
All right.
Ta-da! This is the study area. It has a very nice little staircase, which makes it extra atas. There's this really comfortable looking couch.
Therapist chair.
It comes with automatic curtains too.
Here is the view.
Nice view. This is the study table for the president. Yeah, it's just a normal table lot that is very big.
They have two bookshelves here with like, I don't know.
Yeah, you can actually open them and read the books.
That's basically all.
Okay, so that's all for our mini tour of the Fullerton Presidential Suite. One night here is like 6.9k, okay, so two nights is almost like 14k already. So it's really like a very once in a lifetime thing. I don't think we will ever pay to stay in here again because it's 6.9k a night. We're gonna order room service because we have $120 in room credit. Oh gosh, the table is really messy. Please ignore that. Okay, we're gonna take some quick photos now because we forgot to ask the photographer to come to our room and take photos. And also, I am so smart that I forgot to bring my huge tripod. So we're gonna use this like clothes hanger thing. I'm gonna balance my phone here and you can take some photos. Our food.
Even the ketchup is like atas.
It's quite good.
Here's my salad. I ordered salad because we ate too much for breakfast.
You feel healthier.
I'm so sad now. We have to check out. I'm so sad. Getting ready to leave now. I'm very sad. Here is all my barang. I'm so sad. Let's go. Ah! Bye. We're going home. I'm so sad. I'm so sad. Why my husband never extend one night for me?
Your husband poor.
I'm so sad.
Wait, let me rephrase that. Your husband not rich.
That's our room. I'm so sad. Can we have another night?
I know my name.